Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Chef Zara Ashraf, and in this week's episode, I'll be showing you how to make lava cakes. The lava cakes I've created are super simple, and it literally takes you around 30 minutes to bake it, and that includes the baking time. So the written version of this video is linked down in the description box. So if you want to see the written version, do have a look at the description box. So let's head on to the video.
Okay guys, let's first start off with just greasing my pins and keeping it aside. Then in my chocolate, I just add the butter and I melt it in the microwave for 30 seconds each until the chocolate has completely melted and have a smooth mixture. In a bowl, I add my powdered sugar and the eggs. Go ahead and whisk it until it is light and fluffy. Then I add my vanilla essence and whisk it till it's fully combined. I add the chocolate mixture and whisk it till it's fully combined again. Then add my flour, the baking powder, and the cocoa powder. So I whisk this till my batter is completely lump free and it's completely smooth. Once I see there is no lumps, I go ahead and pour it in my mold. I bake the cake for around 8 to 10 minutes at 160 degrees.
Please hit the like button if you like the video. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here. I do upload a video every week. And tag me on my Instagram page, which I've linked down below, if you do create these lava cakes. On the previous video, I made Oreo cupcakes, so I have linked that down in the description box if you want to have a look at that. And for the next week's video, I would like you guys to comment down below any three ingredients that you would like to see me bake with. It can be anything, go crazy, and I will try to create a delicious baking dish with it.
Once the cakes are completely cooled, I go ahead and finish it off with just dusting some icing sugar.